Hello again, guys. Today we're going to be having a look at the Milex smoke grenade. These are made by Enola Gaye. They're currently waiting to be CE approved, so they're not actually on sale yet. It's a very nice grenade. It's plastic body. It's got a spoon ignition system. So you pull the pin, spoon flies up, smoke grenade goes off. You get about 60 seconds worth of smoke, but it's high output smoke and it's quite heavy, so it kind of lingers around a bit. When these get released, hopefully by January, these are going to retail for about £20. It is expensive for a smoke grenade, a single use, smoke, but it's very nice. I do quite like them, and I can't really wait to set it off, to be honest with you. So now we're going to take it outside and we're going to set this thing off and see just what it can do. So here we are outside. We're going to set off the smoke grenade now. It comes with this nice pin here. So let me, I'm left-handed, so let's see what we can do here. Here we go. Yes, look at that. It's pretty cool. I wouldn't pick it up once you've thrown it because it does get hot. These do melt with the heat, so try not to get too close. Ooh, look at that. Yeah, it's pretty impressive. I can imagine in a woodland scenario this would come in quite useful, especially when you're attacking defensible emplacements. Okay, that's coming on me now. Yep, there we go. Oh, smells better than the old smokes. So yeah, the Enola Gaye Milex smoke grenade. Fancy bit of kit, lovely. Oh, look at that. It's brilliant. There we go. Yeah, I think I'll be picking one of them up. Sparks. No. I think that about wraps it up there, doesn't it? Cut. It's good that, isn't it? So that was exciting, that wasn't it? This is the aftermath of that of it going off. Lasted a little bit longer than 90 seconds. The smoke output was pretty good. The coverage was pretty good. I mean, you saw the test. It's a lot of smoke. Bear in mind, though, guys, this is a prototype, so changes could be made. So let us know what you think in the comments below, and we'll see you next time.
Don't forget to subscribe by clicking this button for more videos just like this.